I received a revelation to judge without mercy. Murderers must have their blades shattered. And the greedy must be depraved of welfare. Only then, when the flames of sin subside, the redeemed may regain a pious heart.
Beginning and the end of everything.
I have thought about what I might encounter here.
But everything I've encountered so far has still exceeded my expectations. The girl mentioned in here. Emma Woods. Is he back?
Come on.